It'll pop up.
Second and 10 now.
All right, broadcasting.
There's Breeze. They'll set up the screen down to Kamara. Give him six on the screen, but now it's third down. For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass. Looked like it was coming together. Looked like there was an opening. He still had it up to the side of the game. Breeze, and he gets this out to the 34.
I told y'all that ain't me. Hey, Brit, they said you need to chill out with this music. They said you need to chill out with this music. No, it's 0-0. Yeah, I told you I run Power G on these niggas. And we go. Ah, come on. You said what? Threw that pick. I shouldn't have threw it to him. I should have threw it to my running back. Fuck. Yeah, nigga, I'm playing against Earl because this is how Earl play.
Pressure gets him. Down by Zach. Trey Hendrickson. In there to actually go, oh, I've got the exact play to dial up.
Now, that's just a head scratching down when you're facing a third and 20. Tried to complete it, couldn't get it done.
I wonder if he's about to kick it out of bounds, because, you know, it's Ted again.
The punter Bosher on now as he gets this one away.
Oh, you got to be kidding me. Watch this.
A big play there. Taking it in. And the Falcons have taken the early lead. It's good, and that gives the Falcons a 7-0 lead. Well, we looked at each other right away. We knew that flag was coming out.
Enjoy the conversation post, because officials always tell you, I don't want to throw the flag, but you caused the play. You did it. You had to.
To return it, Alvin Kamara. And he'll get across the 20 before he's brought down at about the 23-yard line. So New Orleans will take over here in just a second. Earlier, you talked about Drew Brees last week not having his big numbers in the run game.
That's crazy that this nigga Earl telling this nigga all the stuff to run with the Falcons.
Just a talented guy.
Put it mildly, makes you wonder what was going on back in his college career that he didn't get the field full time. Because you see him play and the diversity and how he's used by New Orleans, they figured it out. Yes, he can run the ball between the tackles.
Shit. Yeah, I wasn't close enough. If I was up close enough, he would have threw it over his head. Oh, I ain't worried. Nigga, if he do, it's your fault for even giving him 2 wins to begin with. Because you gave him 2 wins, you gave him some confidence. Yeah, because I told you him and Earl, they on mics right now watching this game. I'm telling you, everything that Earl do is what he's doing right now. So I know I'm pretty much playing Earl. I'm good on the stretch. He scored. Hey, I couldn't do nothing about that one fumble. Only reason why it's 14 because he got that little fumble. Hey, ain't nothing I can do about that one. All right.
This is field a couple yards deep. He's able to get it across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down at the 21-yard line. Now it's the Saints offense now as they get ready to take over here. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
Exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic Oath. First, do no harm. And right now, they're helping themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for not to do it. Thank you, Doctor. Trying to shake off the interception. Look to throw. He goes underneath to Ingram. It's a 4-yard pickup, and it'll bring up a second down.
Nigga running the exact same defense. Yeah, nigga. I'm playing Earl. Nigga, Earl is the only one that runs that defense. Nope. Yeah, you didn't. Yeah, that is not his defense at all. Hey, Ted Ginn worked miracles. Yeah, I always catch all my stuff, bro. I control all that.
The Saints on third down. They've been okay.
If you press it and hold it, you actually have a higher chance of catching them jokers. Whatever button you want to catch with. No, I brought it that high so I could be able to see if that corner get through a block.
Breeze to throw on second down. Over the middle, the catch by Coleman. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 15. 23 yards on the play. Back
to the running game. It's Ingram. And this play goes nowhere, losing yardage back to the 15. It's a loss of two there, bringing out second down.
With the struggles we're seeing up front for the offense today, they've got to think about changing up their play calling. Some screens, some draws, some quick hitting plays in order to try and supplement the run game. You don't totally abandon it, but you try and give it a little bit of help.
They stay on the ground. This time,
come on, man. Oh, this nigga picked me off, bro. He got a pick six and returned it. My freaking game pretty much lagged. So Breeze threw it late as fuck and he picked it off. My shit just lagged. So Drew Brees threw that shit late. What? No, my shit been lagging this whole game. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, he winning. I don't be on him. Shit, I don't even gonna be on here stunting it. He winning right now. No, that's because you lost that nigga twice. I didn't say nothing. Yeah, twice. Nigga, the game ain't even over. Because remember, you was up 24-7. He came back and dust your ass. That's pick.
The positioning here is key. As a defensive back, when you're trying 99% of the time, make a play on the football. But in this case, making a play on the man was all the difference. That's what forced the interpolation.
Is not leaving the field. They're going to stay out and go for it on fourth and three. They'll indeed go for it for Ryan. And he's taken down here by the Saints. Craig Robertson from that outside linebacker spot. He's able to get in there for a loss of nine. Coming out now to take the field. They trail offense first time
it's up. You want to wait? You can, but yeah,
you would need to. I can't wait to see what they have planned. Because some teams really tough to start a half. Other teams just don't care. These are the sequence of points we've got to run. This one's been 12 points. And sometimes they're throwing that big chunk right in the lane. Showing you, trying
second down.
No. That's why. That's why. Yeah. That's why I said that I know I'm playing Earl, because he never played me with Atlanta, and everything he's running, Earl ran. You said what? Hike the ball. Hold on to it. Hold on to it. I told you you can't let. That's what that nigga Earl do. If you let that nigga get set up, them blitzes be getting you. That's why I was like, nigga, I'm not playing Armando, nigga. I'm playing Earl on Armando's name, because this is exactly what this nigga did. And if it wasn't for that damn fumble, that little fluke-ass fumble, the game wouldn't even look as bad as it is. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. So the nigga don't want to tackle him, huh?
Here after picking up the first on the ground. Freeman again, a first down carry. And a short gain there down to the 37-yard line. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and nine.
In order to play really good run defense when you're playing a 3-4, those three guys up front, the nose tackle and the guys they call the defensive ends, they're usually big, big people, because they're going to have to eat up a lot of blockers, because it's usually 5-on-3. And when they do their job well, guys who play on the inside, those inside linebackers, they will just roam and hit.
He's just going to dump this one off to his fullback down the backfield. And he'll go down at the 28. They get 9 on the ground as a result. The drive continues.
Hey, Herm, remember that offside stuff I was telling you about? The little glitch. That nigga just hit me with it. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Now I'm going to see if this play work. Please, Vic Beasley, don't be coming to the outside. Please don't come to the outside. This nigga ain't even throwing it deep like he's supposed to. Damn.
Him to second and four. And I'm guessing you'd say this is kind of the key here. Grind out some yardage, work on that clock, see if you can continue to tick it down.
Definitely, you want to bleed things out at this point, right? Continue to possess the football, gain some yardage, and put the onus on the defense. Do they have to use timeouts? What are they going to do to stop you? You're taking charge.
Slot man moves right. Right, this is Freeman. And he got half of what he needed there, 2 yards, and it'll bring up a third and two more. The fourth quarter here, they got the lead. They want to keep it on the ground. That's what they're doing.
Smart football. Keep the clock grinding. Keep it going.
Tell me it's got to figure out.
We're going to see more people stacked up at the line of scrimmage.
Tell me what's wrong, though. Baby, tell me
Okay, he just never got the ball on target.
Tell me what's the ball?
That's because he ain't have the Falcons. Nigga, you know the Falcons got, they got some fast, that fast defense too. You said what? No, I'm cool with my Saints. He got a win. Nigga, this is only his second win. I'm up 3-1 on him right now. That's why, like, I ain't worried about him winning this one. Said what?
Yardage before being taken down at midfield. You cannot write these guys off just yet. Not with a quarterback like that.
But no, this ain't weird. I told you this is the same stuff Earl do. That's why I said Earl was probably on the realest player out of all of them that I played, because he actually got a solid game to him. And he doing the thing. Are you serious? Duh, nigga, that's their defense. That's why I'm not shocked by none of this. No, I told you it's always a defensive battle. Like I said, it goes back to, if you take away that little fumble he got at the very beginning of the game, it's just 14-3. The games between me and Earl never become blowout, because he know what he's doing. He winning 21-3 right now. What you mean, same game or another game? He already got smacked twice. Nigga, whatever I consider a smack, nigga, ain't gotta be a yo dictionary. No, that's fine. Nigga, you blew a 24-7 lead. Nigga, you know what? You Golden State. That nigga just returned a 3 favor, that's all. I ain't tripping. He got me 3 points. No, I didn't, nigga. When you gave him 2 wins, I was like, fuck. And then when I realized this nigga went and got the Falcons and this nigga Earl playing, that's when I really was like, oh, hell.
Jones now. Giving them cookies.
No gain there on the play, and that's going to leave them with a fourth down. But now the Saints are going to take a timeout on defense. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. Here's Matt Bosher now on for his second punt. He'd take a repeat of his first.
Shit, I ain't tripping if I don't. This would be his return. This would be his return to when I beat him 17-3 last game. That's fine. Nigga, I'm winning it. I'm winning in the games we played. I'm not worried about him trash talking about this one game.
He gets this one away, and boy, it's another boomer. And a great job here. This is going to turn out to be a beauty.
Oh, he's such an asshole for this.
3-yard line. Out onto the field comes New Orleans. They've lost this one.
Three.
Their offense has struggled. Do they try to put together something here at the end just to take into next week?
Yeah, sometimes teams want to do that and coaches want to. I remember one time I was on a team and we were losing late in a game like this and you knew it was lost. It was over, right? And a coach called a running play and pretty much said to everyone, I want to see something executed well before we get out of here. And that was the message to the team.
Just something to build on.
Just something to build on. Get it done. And maybe we can look at that and say, we'll get better as we go forward.
And tough starting field position here. They go back to the air here after the INT.
Oh, come on. Stay on your feet, Thomas. I need to get out from this area.
Just a yard on the catch.
Yeah. Oh, I'm good. Yeah, that ain't happening. Oh, that nigga got me. I'm finna play that nigga. Come on. Well, he got that one. I can't even. They, she won it. Yeah, I'm listening to him. Yeah, he always do. Hey, Herman, you notice he said that we play 6 minutes, they play five? Nigga, do you see his? Yeah, nigga, it's mainly defense games. When you play against teams like Falcons and pretty much teams that got some talent to them, trust me, it ain't as easy to just up and run all over them jokers. This. You know you can try the other kind instead of... Look at the other kind. Hey, see, look, cause I said, ha ha, good game. I said, you got that running back. He said, you sure? He said, I'm on one. I ain't lost today. Damn, Herbert, why you had to lose twice, man? We gotta beat this nigga before the night over with.
Nah.
Do not close my license. Yeah, I'm gonna play this nigga again. Let's see who you get this time. I'm trying to see who he about to use. Nigga, I don't need the Jags. I just can't use the Saints against the Falcons because that defense compared to mine is a little too quick for my linemen. Vic Beasley always eating me up.
Buddy.
No. Hey y'all, I'm Herman. I'm about to join you and what's the name now? He finna play old dude first. That. Oh, you know, I thought you said you was in the.